Okay, I'm gonna sit here.
Mademoiselle. That smile. Okay, so what is it?
Well, I am pleased that, despite the familiarity of marriage, you're still holding out chairs for me. That is so un-African.
So I'll take it that you're implying that African men don't know how to respect and treat their women right.
Absolutely. He could hold out a chair for you for the rest of his life, darling, but that don't mean that on a cold night in Houston, when a Latino comes knocking, he wouldn't be speaking Spanish.
Who was that?